Welcome back. President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi instructed on Wednesday the expansion of the Future of Egypt project for agricultural production in a comprehensive and integrated manner, utilizing state assets and resources from agricultural lands and water. The president gave his instructions during his meeting with the commander of the Air Force, Mohammed Abbas Hilmi, the presidential advisor for urban planning, Amir Sayed Ahmed, and the director of the project. The head of state stressed the significance of the endeavor to reduce the importation gap by cultivating strategic crops, as well as achieving self-sufficiency and production needs. This comes as a follow-up of the project's progress and is within the framework of the new Delta mega project that aims to reclaim 2.2 million fidans. Prime Minister Mustafa Madbouly presided over the weekly cabinet meeting on Wednesday, covering a number of political, economic and social files, including the latest in the coronavirus situation. The cabinet also discussed a number of topics and important ministerial decisions that aim to achieve economic and social stability and encourage investments. The ministers followed up on measures taken in the social solidarity file, in addition to other development initiatives in various sectors, including health, sports, education and transportation, so as to meet citizens' needs. During the meeting, Madbouly commended the important messages delivered by President al-Sisi while in Paris, on top of which was Egypt's support to Libya to unify its institutions.